Hey, what is up guys? My name is Talha and you are watching Gadgetosphere. So this is the iOS 16.5 public beta 1 running in my iPhone 12. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the new features it has. But this is a 5.1 GB update, so it does have a lot of new features which you definitely need to know. So this is the part 1 of the video. I'm gonna make a lot more videos, so let's get started. Number 1 feature is in Siri. You can just say, "Hey Siri, shut down my iPhone." And now Siri can actually shut down your iPhone, which is a really good thing. You can also say, "Hey Siri, cancel," and it will cancel. So this feature was not present earlier, that Siri cannot shut down your iPhone. You had to do it the original way by holding the volume down and the power button at the same time. And this is a very tedious process. So I really like the new way of just asking Siri to shut it down and it will work. Now one more feature which is new here is you will ask, "Hey Siri, start screen recording." And now Siri can also start screen recording. As you guys can see, the screen recorder has started. So to stop the recording, you just say, "Hey Siri, stop screen recording." And it is stopped and it is also saved immediately. So yeah, that is a very good thing. Like in iOS 16.5, Siri can also start and stop screen recording. That is a great thing. Now let's just talk about one feature which is not present in regions like India, that is in Apple News. In Apple News, if you are a user in USA, like United States of America or Australia, you can actually now use Apple News to read sports news as well. So you will see the third option from the middle, that is sports. Now you can read sport news, but it does not work in my iPhone because I live in India, and in that region it is not available, like the whole app is not available. So yeah, you can read sports news with Apple News app. That is a really good feature, I think. So if you are taking advantage of that, it's good for you. Now let's just talk about one more feature which is new in this iOS 16.5 public beta 1, that is now the system storage consumption is a lot less. Like earlier it took around 11 GB of system storage, but right now you can see it takes only around 9.7 or 9.8 GB, which is a lot less. So this is a very helpful feature for those of you who are having an iPhone which like with less storage, like 64 GB or 32 GB. So this is very good for you. Now one more minor update which many people will not notice, that is improved dynamic range in cameras. Now this iOS update actually brought a lot of new improvements which are very minor, but they are very good. Like now you will see that the dynamic range is a lot better. Now I'm gonna give you a live example of this, because in the shot on the left you can see it is a very tricky shot, but if I take the shot you will see there is ample detail even in the bright areas as well as the dark areas. So this does show that it has a lot of improved dynamic range, which is a great thing. Then again, the overall performance is absolutely snappy. The iPhone 12 does not heat up, and it is a very good update for older iPhones as well, because you know older iPhones heat up a lot, they don't get good battery life, but in this one I don't think it's heating anywhere near as much as it was heating earlier. So that is also another awesome thing. So yeah, in terms of the overall smoothness and the performance, I face no issues at all. It is performing absolutely stunningly. You can open any app you want, it's super smooth. So iOS update are really worth it. So that was my, you know, full review of the iOS 16.5 public beta 1 new features, tips and tricks. If you are interested in more videos like this, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.